efficiency with which the joint session had performed its hereby proclaim Joseph Ejercito Estrada as the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Well, my emotion is mixed. I'm so happy because the people have given their trust and confidence in me, especially the masses. And at the same time, I'm looking forward to assuming office that I will encounter so many problems of our country. And I'll be needing the support of everybody.
I am very happy for the country, and I think we have somebody who is really strong for the people and for the masses, and I look forward to a really, really bright future for our country and people.
Sa kaisahan ng manggawang Pilipino, ang problema po ng Tagubukid doon ay kami po ay nagtataka sa Korte Suprema sapagkat
ang nanayang ito sa bagong pamahalaan at ubusang umunlad ang mga magkakaroon.